He was shot in the head with a 45 caliber handgun during a carjacking. This blew apart his skull, blinded him in his left eye, and caused him to lose his sense of smell. He has lived in these tunnels for over 13 years.
Would you mind giving us a tour of your home?
Yeah, we can walk out here if you want.
To stop the water from flooding in here, he's built a dam. I don't know if you guys can see that on the camera, but he shoveled, he said, for 40 hours this dam to stop the water coming in.